नमस्कार सगळ्यांचं खूप मनात असणं स्वागत आहे. इकडे माईक सिस्टम आहे नंदिनी आपल्याकडे? इकडे माईक सिस्टम आहे. नमस्कार सगळ्यांचं मनापासून खूप स्वागत आहे. बहुत बहुत स्वागत सभी का. आप हमेशा हर साल हर वर्ष आते हैं और मेरे दादाजी मास्टर दीनानाथ मंगेशकर जी के पुण्यतिथि के लिए आप सब इतने प्यार से हमेशा इतनी बड़ी तादाद में उपस्थित रहते हैं. इसीलिए आपको बहुत बहुत पूरे मंगेशकर परिवार से बहुत बहुत तहे दिल से धन्यवाद देता हूँ. एज यू नो दिस इज़ दी 77th ईयर दैट दी फैमिली एंड दी ट्रस्ट इज कोमेमोरेटिंग दी मेमोरियल डे ऑफ मास्टर दीनानाथ मंगेशकर जी. मास्टर दीनानाथ मंगेशकर जी आई एम सो प्राउड टू से वॉज अ लेजेंडरी एक्टर, लेजेंडरी सिंगर, लेजेंडरी क्लासिकल वोकलिस्ट, लेजेंडरी नाट्य संगीत वोकलिस्ट एंड ऑल्सो लेजेंडरी कंपोजर of our nation. And being my grandfather being their father and guru, every year the family has been commemorating his punyatithi, his memorial days. So this year the Master Deenanath Mangeshkar Smriti Pratishthan, in coordination and in consonance with Shri Avinash Prabhakar ji's Hriday Hearts, is organizing the 77th Master Deenanath Mangeshkar Punyatithi at the Shanmukhanand Hall on the 24th of April at 6 p.m. in the evening. As is the, जैसे हर साल की प्रथा है, अनेक अनेक क्षेत्रों में अनेक अनेक दिग्गज मान्यवरों को पुरस्कार दिए जाते हैं. तो इस साल के जो पुरस्कार है वो मैं बताता हूँ. उसके पहले मैं आपको एक थोड़ी सी हमारे ट्रस्ट के बारे में थोड़ी सी जानकारी पढ़कर बताता हूँ, जिसकी एक प्रेस नोट आपको दी जाएगी और मेरे ख्याल से अनुषा जी आपको ईमेल भी वो करने वाली हैं. Master Deenanath Mangeshkar Smriti Pratishthan is a registered public charitable trust established and exclusively nurtured over the last 30 years by the Mangeshkar family. It will facilitate legends from various fields, such as the fields of music,
drama, art and social work with the prestigious Deenanath Mangeshkar Puraskar, the Deenanath Mangeshkar Award and other allied awards. This will be on Wednesday, the 24th of April 2019 at the Sri Shanmukhananda Hall Auditorium, Sion. The Honorable Sir Sangachalak of the RSS, Sri Honorable Mohanrao Bhagwatji, will be felicitating the awardees, and the awards will be handed over at his august hands. And the function will be presided by the Director General of the CRPF, Mr. Vijay Kumarji. I will now, with your permission, proceed and announce the names of the various awardees to whom in all the various categories the awards are being given. This year, the Master Deenanath Mangeshkar Award for Music and Art has been conferred upon the well-known and in her own right a legendary classical dancer, Srimati Sucheta Tai Bhide Chafekar. The Master Deenanath Mangeshkar Lifetime Achievement Award for Excellence in Literature has been conferred upon Mr. Saleem Khan Sahab. Mr. Saleem Khan Sahab, as you know, is from the famed Saleem Javed duo that has given innumerable hits over the years to Hindi cinema and I think enriched our lives. The Master Deenanath Mangeshkar Special Award for Excellence in Cinema is being given to Sri Madhur Bhandarkar. Madhur Bhandarkar, as we know, is a very renowned and a very popular director, very respected cinema person. So he has been given the award for excellence in cinema. The Master Deenanath Mangeshkar Special Award for legendary contribution to Indian cinema has been conferred upon Srimati Helen G. Helen G, as you know, is a very versatile and a great artist whose career spans well over 50, 60 years. So the trust is very honored to confer this award upon her. The Vagh Vilasini Puraskar, which is the Master Deenanath Mangeshkar's trust's award for excellence in literature, for a lifetime service towards literature, has been conferred upon Sri Vasanta Abaji Dahake for excellence in literature. The Mohan Vagh Puraskar of the Master Deenanath Mangeshkar Trust has been awarded to the Bhadrakali Productions play The Best Drama of the Year, Soyare Sakar. The Anandamayi Puraskar of the Master Deenanath Mangeshkar Smriti Pratishthan, which is for a great and a very long service to the field of social causes and to the society, has been awarded to the Tal Yogi Ashram, which is run by the legendary Pandit Suresh Tarvalkarji. As you know, they have been training a number of various students over years in various forms of percussion, be it tabla, be it pakhwaj, be it drums, kehon, etc. And a very, very, very special award that is being given by this year. This year by the Master Deenanath Smriti Pratishthan and by Didi herself. It's, I think, a very emotional award that is being given. It is the award being given to the Bharat Ke Veer Sanstha, of which Sri Vijay Kumar is the Director General of the CRPF, who will be receiving this award. This is the award being given to India's Bravehearts. This time our Pratishthan has declared this token of appreciation to honor the martyrs who laid down their life in the line of duty in the terrorist attack at Pulwama in Jammu and Kashmir that claimed the life of over 40 CRPF soldiers. For the same cause, Adarniya Lata Didi is donating from her personal resources an amount of 1 crore rupees to the families of these martyrs.